I see this small hole about the size of a nickel. As I'm looking and, you know, realizing that it's a bullet hole, I see the glass just shatter inside the car.
The shards of glass were covering the seat where Ashley Edson's son usually sits.
It would have been a lot different had my son been sitting in the car.
Thankfully, she was alone in the car, but terrified that a ride north on 24 around 3 in the afternoon Thursday could have potentially turned deadly. She called 911.
You think you can really rely on the state police to be there for you in a time of need, like a bullet coming through your window, but they never came.
Ashley says she pulled into this lot just off the highway near the Westgate Mall and waited for an hour.
Gave them a clear address, clear as day business. I was the only car in the parking lot. They couldn't miss me, and they did.
She says she's followed up and gotten an apology for miscommunication. Now she's hoping troopers can solve the frightening case.
But having a bullet hole go through your side window when you're going 80 miles an hour during the middle of the afternoon is very concerning. I just really hope that they find the person that did this.
Now, we did reach out to state police tonight, and they do say that they are investigating Ashley's complaint.